What's up? So today I wanted to look at the boss fight event. You guys have been screaming at me, so let me just check it out. I know you gotta type in wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. You are in a coma. The coma was not your fault. The crash was not your fault. Please wake up, please. And then it gives you that. What is that? What is this? You know, when I saw the equals, I thought it was like a YouTube URL, but I'm pretty sure that YouTube URL would be way too long. Maybe you have to put it through like a translator, but I'm too lazy, so. All right, so I decoded the long string, and it just said access granted. But yeah, so then it teleports you to this, which was actually an old map. I might have a meme about it still. But yeah, it teleports you here, and I don't know if I got XP for that. Did I get XP for that? I don't know. Takes you here, and now go to deploy, and there's this at the top of the screen, which also looks like a YouTube URL or whatever. And it's still confusing. All right, so I actually translated the small string of letters and numbers. Basically, what it actually just says is quest. It just says quest, so it means nothing. So yeah, so let's spawn in. Let's see. Flashing lights, jump scares, and more lay just beyond this area. Proceed with caution. Okay, so does that mean it's like another FNAF event? Can you go to it then? Because I know it's Zane. I don't know how to pronounce your name. I'm so sorry. I'm very dumb. I know he's announcing the steps, but I feel like it's not just all announcing steps. You know what I mean? I feel like there's at least some things that you can still do that is not just running around this map. There's got to be some other stuff to it, you know? There has to be, man. Like that, the numbers are weird because there's no reason to have that little equal sign. It feels like it means something. Now that I'm looking at it, I feel like there's a pattern there. The C's are on the sides of the, I don't know, maybe it means nothing. I feel like it probably just means nothing, but you know, it's worth a try. You also get a deagle. Might have something to do with it. Something I do remember is there was a sword up there. Kind of invisible now. Has it always been like that? Hold up, wait a minute.
I say, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Oi. The sword has changed. It's different, right? Maybe you need to use it. I don't know. I can't go to the menu. Hold on. So it being grayed out makes me think, like, I do have the classic sword. Maybe it has something to do with it. Okay, let me put that on. Let's try, like, pressing E on it or something. Nope. I thought I did something there. I thought I was, like, smart. Nope. Do not worky. I have a lot of health. Like, are these things meaningless? Hop in here for a second. Dude, it's the squid game. It also says in here he will soon arise. So maybe it's actually just not in the game yet. That sword is a weird, weird thing that I... Why is it grayed out? Does it have anything to do with it? I feel like it probably literally doesn't, and I just look really dumb right now. They lock you in, dude. I was gonna go into spectator mode. I also wanna see what's behind that door. Now, I think Rolf has done stuff where you have to have, like, certain skins equipped to get certain things. You know, so maybe that's what you have to do. Maybe it is something with the sword, but you need to have, like, a certain... I have no clue, honestly. Anything in these houses? Nope. Anything in here? Nope. Anything down here? Nope. Well, that was underwhelming. Yeah, this door is literally meaningless right now. Well, yeah, I don't know, man. I feel like after I upload this video, they're gonna release the next part of the update, and I'm gonna look really silly, but, you know, whatever. Anyways, yeah, that's the update. But yeah, that's new update. I'm just confused, quite honestly. Boss fight, please come soon, right now.
Hey, dog, I can get some ice cream?
Only a spoonful.
The joke here is that King Batch did not have a comically large spoon, so he was not able to consume an unreasonable portion of ice cream.